Testing. Let's see if this thing even works. Testing. Testing. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, don't like cuss, but we have like a conversation with each other pretty much. Just gotta like keep it interesting. You can make jokes. Yeah.
And we're live.
have lineups.
Lineups?
Mr. Red, we don't have lineups or anything. Huh? Yeah. Are you ready? And good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are here today at Bowen Field with the Battle of the Rams. That's right, Rams on Rams. We've got Blue Shirt University versus Columbia International University. This is the early one here. His first pitch will be at 10 o'clock. We got Ty Woods starting on the day for the Rams. You can just.
I'm like scared.
Don't be scared.
Ready?
Not open.
And we are on the way.
Up first for the CIU Rams today, we have number 18, Lavera, playing center field for the Columbia International. It does seem that way, doesn't it?
Great play by Moses Priest. Good pace.
And he is out on the first pitch. Now up to bat for the Rams. We've got number 32. Ty Smith, batting 278 on the year. It is. And that's exactly what the Bluefield Rams need here. Yes, he is. That's exactly what we need to put to bed.
Inside.
bat for the CIU Rams. You have number 7, Scott Cadona, bat 222. Especially for it to be this early.
Start early bird gets to work.
That's right. Just coming back from an injury as well. Now up to bat for CIU Rams, we have number 27, Shane Hammonds, with a 296 average on the year. Off to a pretty good start.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby. Exactly what we need here today. That's right. Great way to end it off. Seems like we got some wind out here. These jerseys are
flapping.
Thank you. up number 43, left-hander Matthew Garrett, standing at 5'10". Freshman from Lexington, South Carolina. Day like today, you can't let up on those fly balls. They're looking at you. Grabbing the third base. Goes over. Oh, and he misses the pick. He ramps on second. Of it. game. Bases loaded. One out.
Great hitter at the bat.
That's right.
Especially with a lot of power.
That's right. He does have a lot of power behind that swing.
And the pitch.
Big swing, but it's going to be fouled off here. Base side. That's right, he does. Two strikes, bases loaded. He checks. The field umpire is going to say he did. Felix Rose up to the plate. No batting gloves on this cold morning. That shows integrity. That's right. Calls time because his hat flew off his head. My fault.
You said earlier it's a very windy day.
It is a very windy day. Anything in the air you can't take for granted. It's really hard, huh? I was about to say, it's impossible not to stutter every now and then. You can hear us, but like barely. instructor like? Now up to the plate for the CIU Rams, we have number 10, David Mora, a sophomore from Orlando, Florida. It is very, very pretty. I'd rather it be loud than quiet there. I don't want to hit anything though. I don't really know what else to turn up. We have number 33, Sean Seal. That is a great name. Just flows together so well. Another foul ball off the first base side here. Count is still at 2-2. That's right. This is definitely a good at bat here. Up to the plate for Bluefield, we have number one, Bryce Medlock. Bryce Medlock batting 409 in the year.
He's been having a great start to this season as well.
He has.
Especially the outfield play, trying to impact.
Come on, Bryce.
And the pitch.
Almost hits it there.
And the hat flies off again.
These hats are going everywhere today. In play, catcher slides, but doesn't make the catch.
Another life.
That's right.
Hey, let's go one. That's another chance. Here we go, kid.
Bryce Medlock is from Prosperity, just south of
just a bit outside. Ground ball up the middle. Shortstop coming through. And first base is hit, but Bryce Medlock runs it out. He is definitely quick on the base pass.
Awesome.
Go two one.
He's definitely keeping a tight zone here today. Big swing. Matt Besker really looking to do something with the ball here. One runner in scoring position. Not the best.
What are those to tell? Let's see if I'm just going to shoot that.
Yeah. scared on that one.
A little shaky, but got the job done.
That's right. Out to the plate for the CIU Rams. We have the shortstop, number 32, Kai Swift, Key West, Florida. Big swing there. It's going to be fouled off to the left side. Could be having that, can't we?
Who's going to help Mr. Steve?
Exactly. Foul ball off. It's like very faint. I figured I'd just let it go. When I saw you go like that, I was like, I just gotta let him do it. Testing, testing. Graham Dalton up to the plate now for the Bluefield Rams.
Count is 1-1 for the Bluefield Rams. Pitch. Side to this.
2 for Johnny Medina, number 27, the first baseman.
Yeah.
How's
that possible?
I don't know.
What is this patch?
What's on?
Is it always with the knees?
Oh yeah, Sean.
Yes, sir!
What's Sean? You see it?
That boy, Sean!
Dude, we gotta know.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Am I messing anything out on the field?
Listen to the field. And the pitch, it's going to be just a bit high, making the count 2-2. We fixed it.
I got it.
In the middle of the inning. We got it though. That's all that matters.
Having said that, Elmer's glue again, huh?
Yeah. Watch, the wind's probably gone now, bro. We got to figure out a way to use that. Dude.
Why didn't we think of that in the first place?
I don't know.
And then, shoot, dude. Yeah.
guy's only had one other appearance. Oh, yeah.
Leading off the inning for the Bluefield Rams, number 11, Moises Arishton. Checking in for him not too long.
I mean, it's louder. Turn your and Moises with a line into right field for a hit to start off the inning.
Dude, shut that thing off. We can hear this. We're going to shut it off for a second. Oh, and one is the count for number 17, Felix LaRose. The pitch.
It'll be a ball just missing the outside corner.
Foul ball by Felix LaRose, straight back. One and two is now the count. Runner of first, Moises Arishton. The pitch. Great block by the catcher for ball two. Two and two is the count for Felix. No outs for your Bluefield Rams.
The count's 2-2. And here's the pitch. He's going to call it a strike.
Great pitch by number 43 right there. Strikeout for Felix LaRose. One out for the Bluefield Rams.
Now up to the plate, we have number 33, Sean Seal.
Double S's, I like to call him.
Double S's and double threes.
He's just double everything, huh?
Maybe he can collect a double right here and score a run.
Let's see. Everyone knows. Count the pitch.
Oh, it's up the middle. Fielder's choice. And they turn the double play.
That's a great play to get out of the inning for CIU. Rams back to the top of the fifth. You
what?
You jinxed. Sure, it cuts it off. Make sure it's obviously the F word. No way.
Let's go!